Far away, there are 11 princes and Princess Eliza. There is an evil queen.
She is a witch. She hates Eliza and the 11 princes.
The queen thinks,
I will make them go away. Abracadabra! Princes become swans!
When the sun rises, princes become swans again. They fly in the sky with Eliza. They arrive in Island Land. An angel appears and says, if you make metal shirts for your brothers, you'll be princess again. But you can't tell anyone if you make the clothes.
So Eliza gets the medals and makes shirts.
And bleed. But she thinks, I will do it for my brothers. In Ireland, King sees Eliza. He falls in love with her. Will you marry me? He asks. She nods without saying anything. King marries Eliza. But people think she is strange. King Eliza only makes clothes all day. Maybe she's a witch. Queen Eliza must leave the castle. People shout, witch, go away! She thinks, I just want to finish my clothes. Finally, she finishes. Then she floats the metal shirt to the swans. The swans became princes. Princes are free from the magic. Now Eliza can speak.